That's a bottle with warm water in it to try to get them warmed up. Look at this. He's waking up. He's able to move. Squirrel, but you can't. I think he got a more comfortable position sleeping over there. Well, here's the little girl. Is it a girl?
Yes, it is a girl.
She seems very
yeah. Good. Yeah, she's got something going on. We'll see if she's got maybe. Like she's got some fly eggs or yeah, looks like she's got some going. She feels very stiff. She's moving her limbs around all right.
Oh yeah, she moves fine.
Yeah, she seems to be doing all right. Not sure what's going on with her, but we can definitely we'll take her home and check her all over, and we'll check and see if those are like egg. Oop, okay. I think she's got something. See how she's holding her paw? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think she's got something going on with her and her feet. So, yeah. So we'll take her. Yeah. She's cleaning herself.
Poor little girl down there.
So we'll check her out and put her on a heating pad.
Is that curling behavior a normal fear behavior?
Yeah. Yeah, she's definitely cold. And baby. Do you mind if I use this little shirt?
Oh, no, no. That will take it. Yep.
Yeah. Okay. I'll kind of just give her a little bit of cushion there. Yeah, I can definitely keep you updated too on.
Would you? I would really appreciate
it. Sure. Yeah, I'll keep an eye on her and